They had a contract dispute. So for Winnipeg, there is hope, and they are certainly playing that way now.
Well, Sweeney and Donnelly going at it here along the boards. Gord Donnelly.
And Donnelly, a clear-cut winner there. He's a tough guy, played a long time in Quebec.
That was his role.
He's one of those skillful men who know how to fight. But Bob Sweeney does too, but he was never in that one. Now here comes Nylund, ready to go. Ooh, that's costly. Unless he takes somebody with him.
Hour 59 seconds. Everybody, all the combatants to the dressing room.
So what has been just a fast-moving game and very few penalties, but Winnipeg coming through with their fifth goal to make it 5-0 with a minute left now in the second period. Fisticuffs break out.
The Bruins very frustrated. They played well. They certainly played better than to be down 5-0. But when you don't put the puck in the net, that is a result. Mike Milbury, not a happy camper. Here's who it started. Here's Donnelly and Sweeney. Donnelly just wants to fight. Now, when there's his right hand. Now, that right hand is loose. Trying to get Sweeney. Sweeney doesn't have that right hand tied up. Thinks that's what's going to get to him, and it's the left. Left-handed fighters can be extremely successful in hockey.